everyone is having the doubt that why we are doing 2 by 3. Listen. Question number 46.
And she's so cool in her class also. And I would recommend others to attend her class.